हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय फिजिक्स क्लास। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट कंसेप्ट ऑफ डेंसिटी एंड इट्स यूनिट। ऑब्जेक्ट्स ऑफ द सेम साइज मे हैव डिफरेंट मासेस। ऑब्जेक्ट्स ऑफ सेम साइज मे हैव डिफरेंट मासेस। फॉर एग्जांपल, टेक टू ऑब्जेक्ट, वन इज आयरन and another one is cotton, which are of the same size. Now with the help of beam balance measure their masses. We see that mass of the iron is greater than the mass of cotton. So objects of the same size, these two objects are of the same size but they have different masses. Now objects of the same masses may have different sizes. For example, 1 kilogram of fish and 1 kilogram of weight made of iron. In the physics, in beam balance, while measuring the mass of 1 kilogram of fish, beam balance has two pans, one is left pan and right pan. If we put 1 kilogram of weight made up of iron on the left pan and 1 kilogram of fish on the right pan, when the pointer is parallel, when the pointer is in, or when the beam of the beam balance is in horizontal position, we know that both of them are of the same masses. And you observe that size of the 1 kilogram of fish is quite larger than the 1 kilogram of weight made of iron. So we could say here, object of the same mass may have different sizes. Here 1 kilogram of fish and 1 kilogram weight made of iron are, which are of the same masses, but their sizes are different. The size of fish is larger than the size of 1 kilogram of weight made of iron. So all these things all depend on how heavy these objects are. The heaviness of the object depends upon the density of the substance they are made. So density is a physical quantity which tells us how heavy or how light an object is. Density is a physical quantity which measures the degree of heaviness of an object. Now let us define the term density. Density of a substance is defined as the mass per unit volume. Density is defined as the mass per unit volume, density. And density is denoted by rho. Density is equal to mass. Let mass be denoted by m, by volume. Let volume be denoted by v. Using symbol rho is equal to m by v. Rho stands for density, m stands for mass, and v stands for volume. To calculate the density of an object, first measure the mass of the object and divide it by volume. Mass is measured in kilogram. Volume is measured in meter cube. So volume of a, so density, unit of density is kilogram by meter cube. SI unit of density is kilogram by meter cube. You know that SI unit of mass is kilogram, SI unit of volume is meter cube, so SI unit of density is kilogram by meter cube. Density of a substance such as iron is more than that of wood. Let us consider two objects or two substances in between iron and wood. The density of iron is more than that of wood. We say that density of iron is greater than the density of wood. It means that matter is more densely packed in iron, in a given volume of iron, than in the same volume of wood. It means that for unit volume, iron contains more matter than that of wood. In unit volume of iron, you will find more matter in comparison to the unit volume of wood. So the density is the measure of heaviness of an object. If the matter is more densely packed in a unit volume, then the density of the substance will be more than the other substances. Out of the two objects having the same volume, one having more mass will have more density. Now look at the formula, rho is equal to mass by volume. If we say that the density of out of the two objects having the same volume, the one having more mass will have more density. Keeping the two objects having same volume, here volume is constant when volume is constant, then the objects between two objects or out of two objects of the same volume, the object having more mass will have more density. Let us consider two objects A and B, and both are, and the volume of A is equal to volume of B. Their volume is same, but mass of A is greater than mass of B. In this case, density of A is greater than density of B. When the two objects having same volume, the one having more mass will have more density. Object A has more mass, so the density of object A is more than the density of object B. If the mass of the two objects is same, then one having more volume will have less. Now consider when, let us consider two objects, one is C and another one is D. When mass is constant, these are the two objects, now let us consider two objects C and D. Out of the two objects, mass of the two objects is same. When the mass is constant, mass of C is equal to mass of D. The two objects are of same mass, but now density of volume of C is less than the volume of D. You will observe that the object having more volume will have less density. So density of object D is greater than the density of object C. So out of the two objects of same mass, the object with greater volume will have less density. Now, to show that equal volumes of different liquids have different masses and densities, a beam balance two equal sized glasses, water and milk. Take two glasses and fill one with water and other with milk of the same volume. Keep the glasses. This is a glass which is filled with water and this is another glass which is filled with milk. Now keep the glasses on the two pans of the beam balance. Check whether the beam is horizontal or not. The beam does not remain horizontal. The pan which has glass of milk on it goes down. The beam don't remain horizontal anymore. This is because although the less liquid have more volume, the masses contained in that volume are not the same. This is because the two liquids have different densities. Although these two liquids contain the same volume, although their volume is same, but mass per unit volume is not same. This is why the two liquids have different densities. We discussed previously when the objects of the same volume with different mass have different densities. Since the unit of mass is kilogram and that of volume is meter cube, so the unit of density is kilogram by meter cube. Densities of the common substances. Air. Density of air is 0.0013 gram per centimeter cube. Density of wood is 0.85 gram per centimeter cube. Density of water is 1 gram per centimeter cube. Density of aluminium is 2.7 gram per centimeter cube. Density of iron is 7.86 gram per centimeter cube.